Originally, I was invited to come to Lead to Read through someone in my book club. And I thought, well, you know, it's 30 minutes. It's not a huge commitment. I would say be involved, do it. It's good for your city. It's good for these students, and it's good for you. You enjoy it.